some insects. Read with me, please. Caterpillar. Spider. Fly. Bee. Mosquito. Cockroach. Dragonfly. Oh, so colorful, huh? Let's just name some insects for you. And the main purpose today, I want to tell you about the life cycle of a butterfly. See, you can see here on the board. A butterfly lays eggs on the leaves of a plant. The egg hatch and young one called caterpillar come out of the eggs. The caterpillar first feeds on the eggshell from which it is born and then eat all the leaves to start growing. The caterpillar sheds its skin several times so that it can grow. And when it's big enough, it stops eating. Then it forms a protective layer around itself called chrysalis, or we can say cocoon. In this stage, the caterpillar cocoon is called pupa, and the pupa remain motionless inside the chrysalis. The pupa undergoes a series of changes. About 15 days, a beautiful adult butterfly emerges out of the chrysalis. So that's all about the life cycle of a butterfly. That's all for today. Thank you for listening. Have a good day.